OpenShift is operators all the way down. There are layers upon layers of automation to handle not only things like deployment and installation, but also failure recovery. OpenShift Container Storage makes use of the operator pattern. In fact, we have multiple operators running in tandem to facilitate the deployment, maintenance, and disaster recovery of your storage cluster. Or more accurately, you go to bed, something goes wrong, but by the time you wake up, it's already fixed and no one noticed that anything went wrong.